Welcome back and see you guys. This tower. Oh no. About what you see right here. It's only rising, so therefore. So it's clearly not easy when it's rising and such and such. Oh no, oh my god. Oh no! And then you can think about how close that first one was, is dangerously close. Oh no. No! There's no time for this! What's with that portal? Involving the mini mushroom. Is that the location of a star coin? Oh good, I'm glad it's not. Oh no. Oh my god. Look at this right here. Oh boy. But hey, all I can say is that I'm just glad it took me. It took me one single try. And I didn't take damage and I mostly avoided taking damage. One sec, though. You know what, though? You know what though? I shall try to find it out. In any case though, how about this? Oh boy. Bam, how about that? That's another one up in the books. I can tell you that much. Going to 5-4. Oh, what? Are you kidding me right now? Phew. Yeah. Phew. Oh, wait. And because the world 5-5 is a tricky one. Come on, man. Really? Told you the World 5-5 is tricky. Oh my god. I feel like jumping on the bullet bill had actually helped me in that case though. So jumping on the bullet bill is actually something I kind of need if that's gonna work. And apparently some of these warfares are just like connectors and have no use actually though. Where'd I just end up? No! Come on! No! Oh my God. So World 5-5 is by far one of the most difficult levels I've ever played, I've ever attempted in the whole game. No, really. It's like bloody hard, I tell you. Bloody hard, I tell you. That's how hard it is, though. That's actually how hard it is, though. I'm a squish right there, though. And then because they're rushing at 156. Oh my god, you're kidding me, Miss Face, though. In any case, though, subscribe.